Anybody like donuts? Oh, I would like donuts. Oh, good. Huh? Oh, give it to them. Not good. And we would like the food suit. Whoa, that's a ten. Come on. Can you get us high? Which is no work. No one gets in there to drink that. Oh no, what do you say? Then let's drink it. Oh. No! What in the neighborhood are you guys trying to do on here?
We're just drinking this hot salad? Yes, me.
Do you know what it means? Well, it's a move, but an infant tower. No, you answer me. You are about to join the most poisonous thing you have ever done here.
No, we have a grand sense.
And I really make this thing way more hot.
Yes. Well, how is that? But anyway.
Do not disturb me! Now, we're on 1776. The British were bringing all founded, and they will be bringing all so is here. And they ascended the soda. And then George Washington was having a soda. And then, on the golden morning. And the Statue of Liberty. Then they put independence. You own tea, independence. And the tea. The British did not really have that. America did not have this own independence. But of course, he would never recognize that one as me. And of course, he did not really recognize that one as a tea.
No.
Is that right?
Well, it's just a company.
No! Trains to my ship! Now, I'm going to bring the signal. Forget the tea! You are Americans! You are the feet of yourself!
No, sure.
You have nothing to do!
Man, I suppose we'll never control that one.
Whoa! What is that?
Geez, it is the sun. Where did this come from?
I don't have no idea. Maybe it's a... What did Efrain do?
Well, maybe he had turned into a tea pocket.
Maybe not. Maybe he just got bird tea. But I can't think of it. Efrain told us not to do it.
Yeah, well, we're gonna listen to Efrain instead.
Let's just do it, right?
Yeah, let's do it.